Let's go team! Let's go!
This is AstroSurf. Here, we have PE class. Students play ball sports day every year. Ball sports day is September. They play soccer and dodgeball. AstroSurf is comfortable to sleep. AstroSurf is peeling off, but it is very beautiful.
Here is the gym. We have two gymnasiums at our school. One of them is called the sub arena. There are gymnastic equipment. It's used in class and during club activities. Our school has a basement and the sub arena is in there. The other gymnasium is called the main arena.It is located on the second floor of the sub-arena. You can play basketball, volleyball, and badminton there.
This is media mall. Here is self-study space. There are many desks. The width of the desk is large.There is a light on the desk. We can study in the morning and after school. This matches people who want to study.
Here is library. Books are added every month. There are also CDs and magazines.It is also possible to study. We can concentrate on reading and studying. We can read the history of the village in the library, so you can learn more about its history. We can borrow 5 books.
Here is cafeteria.We can buy many food here. There are many kinds of food and everything is very delicious. It is cheap there. Many students use here. Many teachers are also coming to buy. It is easy to go because the seller's response is good.